Okay, let us build something for production. Steel butcher table, that's what we got out there. And tailor bench. Stone cutters. Let's do you. And sculpture. There we go. Oh good, we're starting to get potatoes now. That's a good place to start throwing it over the door. Going to need some more wood. Orders. Chop wood. Chop all that down, and might as well chop all that down. Cowboy hat, traveler parka, a pit boy, details. That too. So far, I think we're doing somewhat good stuff, I guess. Light leather pants. Hardened leather. Oh, it's a material. Toque, patch leather. That's another piece of material. Parka, pants, button down shirt, duster. A duster? With jacket. Bear skin. That'd be nice. Let's have you do more patchwork leather. If you can do it. Okay. bit worried about that boom rat. I don't know much about it. So we're gonna murder it. Ah. It burns. I gotcha. We're gonna eat it. Oh, it's so close. Okay. Another one. Okay, so how does shelf work? Let's put you there. I just want to see what I can do with it. Gotcha. Okay. Now we have you hold weapons. Past has sent you a message. He reveals he has a certain hand on this plant and sends you. Okay. Where are we? Where's our home? It's right here. That's where we are. And it is. Man, could you like fly it closer? Okay. Okay. Got that. Got enough potatoes forever. Needs. See, he's greedy for an impressive room, and she just wants something like meh. Who's our visitors? Animals don't attack doors, huh? Medicine, components, pork and beans. Let's get some pork and beans. And some medicine. I want another one just for wood. So let's just here. No. would. How much does it hold? Is that it? Oh, I guess it doesn't really matter. Okay. Well, let's just uninstall that. Work. Let's go by priorities. The only one I can do research. Three, and I'm gonna have you focus a little bit more on research. Got a good amount of food right now. What's this? Unfinished patchwork jacket. Oh. Eating some beans. Let's see. Keep a close eye where those vents are. Guess we'll put like windmill up here. Not bad. You, though. He's our planter guy. But I thought Ray was the one doing it. Handle. Oh, okay. Didn't realize the thing about the managers. Oh, hello, Decorator Fever 3. How are you doing? Your Fez 4K. Okay. Oh, David. Uh-oh. And we got a heat wave. How are you doing today? Finally caught one again. So what's new? What's new with you? Oh, all the kids are ill, so not sleeping. That sucks. This poor man, he's attacking us during a heat wave. No, I don't think there's anything new in this game. Oh, all right. He's down. Yeah, you go back to what you're doing. This guy is stressed. I would be too. Let us, I guess we'll just install this here and let us prioritize that. I don't know if there's anything new in this game. I haven't played it in a while, so. Bug has the right idea. Sleep in this little room. Oh, set that to prisoner. And then we're gonna capture him. Did I get a message? I don't know how I got that message. Here, hold on. Oh, one of my removable drives just got removed. Are you playing with something? What are you doing? Yeah, it was USB. I have like a couple of removable hard drives. I heard Leo playing back there. What are you doing? I think he might have pulled something out. Okay, who is our doctor? Six handle, construction mine. Grunt, you are a doctor. Okay. You're going to prioritize tending to him. Heat stroke. How are you guys doing with heat? In here, 15 in here, and 39 outside at night. That would scare him. A butchered table right in the little prisoner's room. Bit more. There we go. Over here, prisoner. Try to recruit him? Okay, bloodlust. Oh. No, I don't want to recruit him. Let's just reduce his resistance, though. Three outside. Can you do any sculpture work? Art. Me and the kids, me and the family, we got our flu shots today, and my arm's a little bit sore right now. Got quite a bit of food. Yeah, my eldest daughter was freaking out. She doesn't like a... Makes me feel a little rubbish when I do. Yeah, it's worth it though. Oh, it's 51 outside and 35 inside. Man, that is hot. Some eggs on the pavement. Sorry, sidewalk. You know, I'm gonna release you. He's not the best, so. Might as well just release him and improve our relations with his, with their, faction. Can you not clean? You can, you just decide not to. Oh, man. Okay, you know what? I think I should stop making these simple meals. Because they take... These spoil in 30 days. These spoil in 3. Okay. Got batteries now. Drugs! Let's make some drugs. Oh, tree sowing. Battery, let's see. There. Well, are you using RCS armor on the ship? I'm doing everything I'm using is Krooms, mods. The, it's all in the description of those videos. increase you. There. But yeah, it seems to be doing pretty well. Okay, and this one here too. Advils, let's cook simple, but till you have 20. Remy has experience and inspiration. Okay. Now, my question is, why are you in a bad mood? Robbing, of course. Slightly environment, slept in heat. Okay, let's have somebody's priority. You can't even clean. Let's have you prioritize cleaning. Go. Look at that. Are you not doing anything? No, you're not doing anything. Heat wave. Oh no, no more heat wave. The dog ate my potatoes. Damn dog. Oh, we got this now. Okay. So let us build a proper. Enough what? Steel. Quarters mine. She, like, does everything. What is it, bud? Put you there. I only have one person that can build, and that person can also is the only one that mines and is the one that's cleaning. He's my research plant guy. She can't clean. Well, she can mine. I just wish the mods of Factorio popped in here every now and then. Something crazy pops up. Yeah, I've been thinking of playing that game again. Need warm clothes. Who needs warm clothes? It's 23 outside and you need warm clothes? Put it. Minus one. And we can deconstruct this and deconstruct this. Marriage is on. Remy, oh look, they're getting married. Let's creation, there's a marriage spot. Get married right there. Don't you just feel like the third wheel? What is that? Mash gun.